Do goldfish need an air pump? How do you know if your goldfish needs an air pump? Welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will be taking a look at the question, do goldfish need air pumps? But before I begin, be sure to hit that like button. It lets me know that you are enjoying videos like this. Fish need oxygen to breathe and have a balance in their habitat without problems and free of disease. Plants consume it during the night, and there are many other processes that need and consume dissolved oxygen. For this reason, there are air pumps that serve the function of providing oxygen to the aquarium, but it is not necessary in all cases. This is why it is important to know if your goldfish needs an air pump. What are pumps for? As we mentioned, air pumps bring oxygen into the aquarium water. They serve to ensure that there is no barrier in the aquarium, blocking the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide. This helps to keep the water moving by releasing bubbles on the bottom of the aquarium and promotes the exchange of gases between water and air. The air pumps keep the pond healthier because when the water is still, it becomes stagnant water, which attracts mosquito larvae and algae. The air pump is different from the filter because it removes debris from the water, but the air pump does not filter the water. It creates movement and air bubbles. Do the goldfish need an air pump? In most cases, a large aquarium with an air pump and filter is recommended for those types of fish, since goldfish do not usually last long in a fish bowl. An adult goldfish can get up to 11 inches in length. Its standard size is usually 5 to 8 inches, so a fish bowl does not have enough space for the fish. Please don't keep goldfish in bowls. In addition, goldfish produce a large amount of waste, and most fish bowls are not large enough to be equipped with an air filter or pump, which allows harmful toxins such as nitrate and ammonium to build up quickly and poison your goldfish. Some fish owners believe that changing the water is enough, but as the fish grow, they will produce more waste, requiring more frequent water changes. Signs that you need an air pump for your goldfish. There are cases when an air pump is not necessary. Example, if the aquarium has a filter that creates movement and air bubbles. Example, a bottom filter, a sponge filter, or a box filter. An air pump may not be necessary. However, your goldfish may need an aquarium in these types of situations. The filter does not generate enough movement on the surface. If the pond water is kept still, or the filter is not large enough. If your goldfish aquarium is small, the smaller the aquarium, the more it will need an air pump. If your fish gasp at the surface, this is common when the water is poorly oxygenated. To control the aquarium temperature in summer, warm water contains less oxygen than cold water. If you have a goldfish that is in warmer waters, you may need an air pump. If you consider that your fish needs an air pump, don't hesitate to get one. Otherwise, it could have unwanted consequences. And in the worst case, shorten the life of your goldfish. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the like button, and I will see you in the next video.